Okay. I need your guidance on where to place the house. Well, it's not even a house, it's just gonna be like...
Just a second. I'm trying to figure this stuff out. I'm just going to edit this stuff in, guys. Because it's making me angry. I think it's 44-3.
So...
It's probably giving me bones, isn't it?
I wish you would just fly over me and...
I think it's 40.
Be able to stop on the bridge.
I have no idea.
No, I'm
it's
stop
44.
Here.
So, shouldn't it? That's not wood step. That's wood.
Lol.
This is really making me angry. You know what? I'm just gonna take that wood back and make it all into... No, I don't want a furnace. No, we don't need that much. 48 should be more than enough. It's weird, we haven't had to deal with any mobs lately. Dang it. Trying to figure this stuff out the way it should be. Okay, now it should look good. Finally. How you doing on your dock?
The house is kind of...
Oh, okay. Good job. Good job. I like this little reed farm around here, but I don't like the little farm place. No one can get into our house. Well, it doesn't really work, since it only breezes it up. But still, if mobs are stupid, they can't get past. It's just for looks anyways. It looks really cool. I'm guessing.
What does?
The piston thing.
Oh.
No, right now.
Well, if it wasn't being shown off so much, then it looks awesome. But because of our giant gaping hole, it looks pretty awesome.
Yeah, really sorry guys if you hear any of that noise.
Lag? Yeah, there was lots of lag.
Sorry.
Wow, I can't place glass there. It's just in that one place. See if you can do it. What the
Where?
Where?
The sides.
Oh, you can't be too close to it.
Okay.
And take these corners out, they look weird. Cause then it realizes that like the player's too close to it and it feels it's placing a block in the player's area. Need to make more sticks soon, guys. So here comes out the building part of us in this episode. I fenced in the mining area so you don't fall in it, except if you're trying to go through the ladder. If we're quiet, that means we're concentrated on building this stuff.
Yeah, how do you like this? Look a little...
Looks good. Just needs more wooden slabs.
Wood slabs everywhere. Oh, that ruins the view kind of here. Oh well. You can still see the clouds. You don't look like you've got a mouth. No. wait. I just noticed something. I'm in a Pokeball. Pikachu! I don't know. You can tell I'm bored because I'm
yeah.
Oh, nice. Now we just need a well so I can jump in it and get lost.
Jimmy fell down the well!
No, Timmy! Damn, oh, all for the wood.
Oh, wait. Do you have one stick in your inventory? Okay. No. I need one stick to edit in, guys. One stick. Now I've got to make Shot's thing safe.
I have 42 pence.
What?
I have 42 pence. Oh, shit. Free birds.
Okay, well then just put it down. Put it. Put it hang. So, we should go to sleep now. should really put them right there. And good thing these little redstone things kind of give off light.
Yeah.
Ow! What the heck? Glitched into the building.
Oh shit! Skeleton. Skeleton. Get in bed and shut the doors. They aren't happy.
Okay. Good. Okay. Good. Whoa, I was like inside you.
Oh, oh John, I can see through your jaw. Yes, that would be weird. Don't even shut it, man. It's not. If there's no monsters, just leave it open. That's how it is.
Oh, look at this asshole. Kill you. Like a freaking idiot. See, at least we didn't, like, spawn a diamond sword and fly all around him a lot. I mean, I did fly around him, but I didn't go super speed or anything like that.
Yeah, you were only doing it to show off something.
Yeah, I mean, if we were really just, like, trying to just build, we would just, like, start spawning diamond swords and diamond armor and then, like, zoom all the way around him.
We wouldn't even be
Yeah, we would turn monsters off. Okay, you know what, guys? I will be right back. I'm going to put my mic on mute. Shot, you can talk to them for a while.